Wait, main reload, a game changer OP, or Evan, how's it going? I just got this new game called MX vs. ATV Alive. You're not alive, what the hell? Fucking Supercross Encore, and from what I've seen of it right now, it's pretty chill. And I just finished the race with my 450. I just unlocked that last night.
Yeah, since it's 450, he just unlocked that, guys. Make sure you
know
this.
Yeah, bro, I just unlocked this shit. So now I'm doing the 450 race. Fuck, the lighter in my back pocket. Not fun to sit.
Ooh.
But I am just sitting.
Well, I'll get it later.
It bounces weird something like that sometimes.
All right,
but if you guys didn't know this about me, I'm kind of into dirt biking. I used to race them when I was like 5 or 6.
Shit, guys, because I had Taco Bell. I'll be right back.
Taco Bell gives you the shit. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, shit, that sucked.
Who shot him?
The dude in the pool?
What the? Where is their guy? Where's their guy? Is there a guy?
It's no one sideways. I can't believe we're not gonna have a white Christmas this year.
I know, right?
There's too many black people in this country.
Here, reach this area in here.
I'm dead.
You say you're gay? Leave this party now.
I said I'm dead.
Go right, go right, go right. I'll go left, you go right.
Oh my fucking
That wasn't
God.
Even me! That wasn't even me that time, I promise.
You guys are a bunch of fucking pussies sitting fucking back there doing nothing.
I thought you were yelling at me. I was like, what the fuck?
Gilly's
taking a shit.
Teammate just sit there and do shit.
Gilly's AFK.
No, dude, it's the only two AFK people are left. Is that funny?
That's what she said.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, what the fuck? How?
Yo, I hate when fucking people do that shit.
Oh, shit. Really? Yeah, but this game is really
VIP,
fun.
Mate.
I feel it's only $30, which is kind of cool. And it's really worth it. It's worth the $30 when you buy this. Don't mind my friends. They're just fucking a bunch of jackasses, just like me. But. Whoa! Dang it. Yeah, so this game's a lot of fun. I recommend you to try it. And I'm just gonna be trying to complete this 450 championship because of the first couple of races. But yeah, because I've been doing a lot of races between last night and today. And tomorrow is my last day of school for this year, guys. Last day.
No one cares.
Half my classes. Fuck yourself, Sean. You want me to come to your house and kill your damn pets? I'm live streaming, you fuck.
Try to come to my house. I will shoot you with the M1911, you son of a bitch.
Dude, I'll bring a fucking shotgun. Don't tempt me.
But you have to get close enough to get onto my house.
Yeah, fine. I'll bring my fucking 223 sniper. How about that?
That's
then
cool.
I'll snipe you off my fucking...
That's cool.
Yeah,
that's
how about
cool.
That, baby? I'm just kidding, Sean. I love you. Sean, do you love me back?
No.
The fuck? Babe, I thought you loved me. Yeah, and the preloading in this game is pretty cool. This game is pretty fun. Yep. When I raced, my number was 8. I mean, obviously it wasn't pink, but I was actually red. I used to ride a little Honda. And then I rode a Kawasaki 65. And then I moved all the way up to a Honda 150.
Gilly,
yeah,
you came back.
It was pretty fun.
Is Gilly even back yet?
Nah, no, Gilly's taking a shit.
Why do you guys all leave? You guys are bullcrackers. You guys suck.
Well, I wasn't going to just sit there and do shit.
Oh.
You guys want me to die.
Woo!
Wow.
Haha, Sean left.
Ooh,
I think that'd be so funny if that was like the last race. You know, I'm probably gonna end up leaving this party. Oh, sick. So I'll be back, guys. I'm gonna leave this party, so I'll be right back.
Okay, bye.
Okay. Okay, tell Gilly Squad that I'll probably be back after us and the live stream. Peace, my niggas. Okay. And the sound quality in this game, like the sound effects. What the fuck was I thinking? Sound quality. Fucking dumb. The sound effects are actually really good in this game. To destroy. Yeah. But these races are a lot of fun. Oh, come on. You cotton-headed Denny Muggins. What the fuck? Oh, shit, bro. Oh, come on, let me get that three. Ah, fucking cased it. Ah! I'm not even that good at this game. I'm really not. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm really not, like, that good at this game. Oh my god, I'm in sixth. Woohoo! Look at that, that was pretty cool. Damn, goddamn, dude. But yeah, so all my friends, like at school and stuff, they think I'm being annoying, but I don't know. Like, I'm pretty sure I have ADHD, so, like, I mess with them a lot, because I'm, like, bored and shit, but I don't, like, my one friend, Alex, I don't even mess with him, but he keeps complaining about how annoying I am, and I'm not even annoying to him. Like, I try to, like, be chill with him, because I know he gets angry with me, like, when I'm annoying, per se, but I'm not even annoying to him, though. I don't understand it. So, if my boy Vain Lobster is watching this shit, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing to piss you off, but you need to chill your shit. Like, I don't even, like, I used to mess with him, like, and take stuff from him and give it back, you know, like, tease him, but no, I don't even do that shit anymore. I'm gonna fucking calm down. And I'm doing bad this game because I'm fucking shit. Like, he's 18 seconds ahead of me. I might even have to restart this shit. Yeah, he's 20 seconds ahead. I don't know. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do that. I'll try. Shit. Ugh. Oh, what? Oh, dude, not try to fucking land face first. Yeah, that's not happening. Actually, no, I'm gonna quit this. Yeah. Oh, that's my friend ZB. He hasn't invited me.
Yeah, but he most likely will.
So. There's a lot of customization you can do. Yeah, I've unlocked everything for this 450, just about. Oh, there it is. I'm gonna join this party, because he isn't, like, fucking loud like everyone else. What's up, you cotton-headed Muggins? I'm live streaming right now, so. Yeah, but there's a lot of, stuff that you can do, like the Pro Taper. I used to actually have this one on my bike, on my 150. It was a really nice 150. Ooh, yes. FMF Factory. I don't even think I unlocked that one yet. Oh, I did. I like the stainless. Tires. Oh, yes, I needed this. I mean, I usually put on the SX, but I kind of like the SMs. I want to follow the SMs. Yeah, you can like change the color and stuff. See? I'm gonna keep it there. Ooh. RG3, I remember them. I used to be so obsessed with him, like the guy that plays for fucking the
Redskins.
Yeah, Redskins. What the fuck am I thinking? I'm going brain dead, I'd swear on my life. Ooh, this bike's gonna be fast as fuck. Yeah, but see, I already finished that one, and I finished that one, and this one. Actually, I finished this one just about all with the 125. So, yeah. And this one. Oh, rookie. I kind of want to stay on rookie because I'm really bad. But, so let's just try it. Let's see, that's how bad I am. I stay on rookie. Woo! Gotta eat that booty like grocery. Drink that water. I just had a nice cup of that G Fuel that I did that, but so expect after Christmas I'm gonna be doing some Rainbow Six shit and fucking live stream. I'm gonna be doing a scuff for 4PS unboxing. Aw. And yeah, I'm just gonna be aw, I wanted that. Ah! What you doing? How's it going, bro? Hey, Zach. How's it going? Oh, shit, balls. Shit, balls. Yeah, but this is like, it's a pretty fun game. You can do mechanics, and they fixed this from the last game. The first person mode, I mean, it's still not that great. Like, you can see the arms lag out when I jump. So, like, see, like, they're disconnected a little bit. Oh, shit. But, I can't race. Like, yeah, I see, like, how they're kind of disconnected, but it's whatever. I mean, it's not, like, that important to me. Oh, shit. See, that's why I can't race. Did that. What the fuck did I fly so high off that jump? Oh, preloading. That's why. Alright. You preload just like every other MX versus ATV or just about dirt biking game. Dude, I am sucking. I can't play while I talk, bro. I hate when I get shitty lines, and then I can't fucking. Oh, that was pretty sexy. Everyone watching this has to admit that's pretty. Oh, fucking God. Damn, baby. I can't even right now.
Evan.
What's up?
Me and Alexis are dating.
No fucking way. That quick?
Yeah.
Wow, bro.
I'm just kidding, Evan.
I was gonna say, you're a whore.
No, but she seems pretty cool.
Yeah, she's pretty cool. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm sorry that I didn't crash there. But I'm live streaming right now. That's why I left the other party with all those fucking loud-ass queers.
I'm a loud-ass, you're queer, baby. I mean, we texted for a little bit, but I think she had to go eat now.
What?
She texted. We were texting for a little bit, but she had to go eat dinner.
Oh, yeah, she had to go eat dinner.
Yes, so,
yeah, she's pretty cool. Oh my God, I'm gonna have to restart this fucking thing again. Or I can't play this map. You know what? What?
Is she hairy?
What do you mean, hairy?
I'm just kidding, Evan.
I wouldn't know. What the fuck, why would I know that? Yeah, this game is pretty fucking awesome. Oh damn, oh damn! What the fuck? How is my mom how would you know?
I don't know, Ivan. Shouldn't you be asking yourself that?
I don't even know. I mean, I could say the same thing about your mom, but... And your grandma. You don't even want to get me started on your grandmother. I've had wet dreams about your grandmother, Spencer.
No, fuck, Evan.
Second place. I'm actually surprised I actually got that. Because I was doing crap at the beginning. Trying to talk and shit. But, yeah. That podium's pretty cool. I'm still in first place. Minneapolis is the next event. But yeah, this game is pretty fucking awesome. I do say so myself. I feel like I recommend it to anyone. Like,
Oh my god, Evan, I have to send you this picture.
Oh, okay. What is it?
It's so fucking funny.
Oh my god. Drop. Ooh, I had that on point. And I did get the whole shot.
Evan, all I'm gonna say is look at the bleachers.
The bleachers?
The bleachers.
Okay. I'm not gonna look at it right now. I'm laughing. But...
You're gonna laugh so hard. I can't wait.
Oh god. Oh my fucking vagina. Yep, and there it fucking goes, bro. I can't race this fucking... Yep, I am looking like shit. Jesus Christ, why can I not play right now? I've been playing really good lately, but... Apparently I can't play right now. Cause I'm freaking like... I remember this track. Oh my damn! Fucking boner. I swear, if you and Alexis were actually dating, I would be so surprised. That's actually a pretty fast one. Why are you pushing me off the damn track? I get so I even look. I cannot deal with that. And there's that fucking front flip, breaking my back and shit. Fucking thank god. Oh, that was a fucking 360 looking ass. What the fuck? These guys are going so damn slow. I'm gonna try to get first, but it might not happen. I've been getting first a lot lately, but I just haven't gotten it the last race, and I most likely will not get it this race. I'm gonna try. Damn, bro. I'm not fucking
aware. She just sent me pictures. Alright, she sent me a few pictures. She said, I don't need a thermoscope to see that you're hot. And then she said, if you ever get mauled by a bear or chainsaw hands, I hope it's he stays away from your face because things are kind of cute. And then she sent me a picture of my 1 year anniversary cousin to my gamer boyfriend. And, oh my god. And the
human brain is ask her if she has a boyfriend.
And then it says, the human brain is amazing. It functions 24/7 from when we're born and only stops when you take. Talk someone pure attractive. Wow, oh my god. Oh, that's cool.
Ask her if she has a boyfriend. I'm pretty sure they just broke up.
Yeah, she is.
What?
She is, because I sent her a picture of, like, this fucking text, and it says me in school, and it's a bunch of like kissy emojis around this like one motor. And see, I sent two of them, and I sent the same picture I sent to you. And I said, wait, which one? And she said the first one. I was like, oh, so she's probably single.
So she's what?
I said, so she's probably single. Oh shit.
Oh no. No, oh, no. I don't want to go. I just want to get third. What the hell? This is probably not gonna get me first, bro. Am I still in first? Yes, I am.
I think I just fucked up.
What?
I said, wait, what pick were you talking about? Because I sent two. And she said first. I was like, oh, lol, same. You single? I don't want to make it look like I'm going to ask her out.
Nah, bro, it's good. It's good. That's fine.
Let's fucking contain it. Oh, God. If this kid didn't fucking kill him. Oh, my God. Oh, my Lord. The lights turned out. He shouldn't have looked like a negative for free.
Oh, damn. But if you get a bad start, how the hell are you going to clear that? And the whole shot. Oh, that really sucked.
Okay, we just got fucking totally defeated, but I don't know. I mean, like, if you want to do that, well. Evan, what system do you play?
What do you mean?
Like, what gaming system do you play?
PS4, what the fuck?
I'm just kidding, Evan. I'm not that.
I'm about to smack you. I'll buy you some of the dumb shit. Oh, I thought I was about a quad there. Damn it. That was a triple-double. Triple-double-triple. That was pretty cool. I was gonna quad-double-double, but... No, quad-double-double. Yeah, quad-double-double. Shit, I can never get quad. Like, hit a quad. I think I might be a quad. Hit the quad.
The only thing you can hit a quad on with is with, like, your fucking feet and your hands masturbating. You, like,
fuck
so flexible, you use all of them to masturbate at once.
Oh, my God. I feel like that'd be really fucked up.
I feel like you would do that if you could.
And there's actually, like, a trick system on this. I didn't think there would be, but you can actually do tricks.
Evan, what game is that?
MX versus ATV Supercross Hardcore.
Is that, like, some gay game you play?
No. I used to have, Oh, shit. How the fuck? What? Not. See, some.
I can't wait till Microsoft and Sony come together and just make like a system all together.
Yeah, that'd be pretty cool. You know how much money those two companies are gonna fucking make? Oh yes, quad. Quad double double. Oh what no. No, but I did do a quad.
$20? That's gotta be the next fucking console they come out with.
I don't know. I feel like a lot of people wouldn't buy it because a lot of people would switch to PC because everyone, like, Xbox people hate PS. Like, because freaking Alex, he freaking hates me because I bought a PS4. He doesn't hate me because of that, but.
Well, I mean, it's better, though. It's, like, yeah. Xbox One's not better.
Yeah, I know. He's always telling me that it is. I'm like, okay.
Like, I hate it when people, like, don't try shit and say it's fucking better than the other thing they haven't tried. It's like, no.
No, Alex said he's tried the PS. He said he's hasn't tried the PS4, but he's tried the Xbox One.
Well, I fucking tried the PS4 and the Xbox One.
Oh, you had the Xbox One?
Evan, sucks. No, I don't have it.
Well, how'd you try it? Oh. Oh,
my
Mark.
Fucking cousin has it, and I stayed at his house for like 3 days.
And then Mark has it.
My ass? Mark does not have it.
Oh, Gina Mark has the. I thought he did. No, Brad has the PS4.
Mhm.
Dude, that sucked. I'm just gonna do the quad, double, triple. Shit, no.
Text me back. You're
fucking blocks, bro. You don't know, because she's probably going to be sad because her boyfriend and her just broke up. So it's like... Oh, what
no,
the
it
hell?
It doesn't look like... she hasn't read it yet. So it's
oh, okay. She could have her notifications on, like, do not show that I read. Like, I've done that before.
No,
so
I don't think she,
Trick system. See, like, I just hit a windmill there.
Yeah, I just invited her to message
because he has a computer.
Oh, she does?
I don't think she's doing it from the phone.
No, she has an iPod. I sit with her every day. In my study, I sit with her every day. Talk to her every day. And she's in my gym class, too, so I talk to her every day during that, too.
That's cool.
Yeah?
I gotta tell her all about me and fucking study, Evan.
Yeah. I mean, like, my boy Spencer's sexy AF. You want his dick. Woo!
What kissick?
Oh, what the cuck? I'm not a prude.
You are.
You're a prude muffin, nigga. Fuck.
Oh my god.
My mom freaked out yesterday because she couldn't find her computer. And she thought my friend Hunter stole it, because my hunters like steal shit sometimes, not from us, but, which I tried calling her that, just from his bitch ass fucking stepmom to piss her off. And so she couldn't find it, and she was like, go over there and fucking ask him. And he wasn't home. She got really pissed off. She was like, you're never hanging out with him again. I'm like, okay, mom, watch it. You're gonna owe me 50 fucking bucks if he shows up, and you're gonna fucking apologize to Hunter. It's fucking, it was right under the router.
What a dumbass. I was so pissed
off. I was like, yeah, make another Miss Jasmine, man.
First kid's insight. I'm gonna go kick some ass. Oh my god, I'm tablets, I'm sucking OP is sick.
Oh my lord, the table come out, the table come out.
Has Alexis answered yet?
No, I think she said she had to eat soon, so like, oh, okay.
Like, starve!
Like, wait, don't eat.
Starve!
Oh, what the fuck, dude? That doesn't happen, kid. You were... Oh, okay, whatever. Fucking flashed him, and he just manages to pull a headshot off when I shoot him in the fucking chest. Oh, there we go. And with some bullshit, my nigga, that was some bullshit.
I'm probably not gonna get yeah, first this one.
Yeah, but Evan, don't say anything gay about me. Like, oh, yeah, he thinks you're fucking hot or whatever.
I wouldn't do that, Spencer.
Or don't say, like, fake shit about me. Like, actually, like, if you're gonna talk to her about me, just actually, like, say what I'm like. Don't be a douche. Because I don't want to look like a douche. I hate looking like a douche. Even though I am pretty practically a douche. No, I'm gonna see if Zach's on, or, Nick's online. You know Nick has, pistol, right?
Nick.
Bane.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Go on my friends list and look him up. Oh yeah, he is.
Oh, invite him to the damn party!
I did.
Shut up! Oh fuck yeah, I'm probably not gonna get first. I'm gonna finish podium. I haven't not finished podium. Actually, no. Yeah, I haven't not finished podium on this race. Like on any of my career races, I haven't not finished podium. Don't want to do it now. Oh my god, niggers.
Yes, thank you. I swear to god, if that kid fucking killed you, I would have been so pissed, kid. Yeah, but Evan, you're probably not gonna like Rainbow Six at first. We just gotta get used to it, you poor monkey, right?
Okay.
I hope I didn't, like, hurt her by saying she was single. I'm gonna feel like a total douchebag.
That'd be pretty horrible. Nick knows her.
Yeah, I know he does. Yeah, but Nick's a really good friend of mine.
Yeah, Nick's
pretty
cool.
Haven't hung out before.
I wanna hang out with Nick, too.
I have a feeling that, like, I'm so insecure that, like, most of my friends, when they say they wanna hang out and, like, don't comment on it, just, like, say to get me off their back.
Oh,
like
okay.
Alex and shit like that. Sometimes
what?
Alex does that.
What?
like, I'd be like, you want to hang out or something? Cause I do ask him a lot sometimes, and I apologize for it. Like, no, it's fine. And I was like, you want to hang out or something this weekend? He's like, yeah, sure. I was like, and he's like, I'll call you or something like that. I was like, all right, cool. He never does. I'm like,
You should, like, text him and be like, yo, so are we going to chill or not?
You're going to fuck.
Alarm.
Woo!
Hello, MM terrorist. Allahu Akbar. Shit.
Oh yeah, that's not good.
I don't know what the fuck that happened.
Dude.
What?
Boner. I wonder where Zach went.
He's probably dead.
Oh, I remember this race. No, Zach isn't dead. I love when he's dead.
Birthday butt sucks.
Yes, I do that with Nick all the time. Dude, Nick loves me. I can see the guy in first. Okay. Well, that's a start.
Fuck. Benjamin's all over my keys.
I took a dick pic like that once. I freaking put $200 bills. No, it was three. It was three $100 bills. And I wrapped it around my dick.
Fucking dead.
No, it was two.
Because
one I did lengthwise, and then I did one widthwise. But the other one I just had to fold it, like the lengthwise one, because it wasn't thick, the freaking paper wasn't thick enough.
What do you do for a job, Evan, or how do you get your money?
Oh, I work with my grandfather sometimes.
Oh, what does he do?
I just work stuff at his house, and then, he works at Grant, he works at a glass company. Like, and he inserts glass
granite,
in people's houses.
Granite State Glass.
Yeah, he works there. He's a manager.
That's cool.
Yeah, he's like a boss.
Is he the one that lives next to you?
What?
Does he live next to you?
No.
Who is that?
That's Tim's dad.
He must fucking hate you guys.
He's annoying. Like, and he's creepy too. Like, I don't know how to say it, but he's like really creepy.
Yeah.
He's like Herbert the pervert.
I'm so grateful that I got my fucking voice back.
Yeah. There was a Herbert the pervert. Hey, do you know the song called? Like, it goes like, he used to call me on the cell phone. You know that song? Yeah. Yeah. So, like, there's a Herbert the pervert version. No, there's a Herbert the pervert version. It's like, you used to call me on the cell phone, Chris.
Is this Ninny the nigger?
You cotton-headed name muggins. This isn't Nick?
No. Call Ninny the nigger.
Is he black?
No.
Oh, what the... Yeah, oh my god. Okay.
Oh, you fucking cunt. Are you serious, kid? I just shot the shit out of it.
Leave my party, whore!
Evan, call Sebastian into your room and slap him in commentary.
Sebastian!
I don't want to fucking laugh at you. What are you doing? Say, Sebastian, come try this game.
You Sebastian, know, come look at this game.
He's playing video games. He's playing video games.
Tell Sebastian to come in here. I want to show him this game. To call me on the cell phone, Chris. Doubles all day. Oh, no. Case him on a triple. Case on a double. Yeah, come here.
Oh, wow, Evan, is this post on
come here.
Funny?
Evan. Gay faggot, get out of my room. I'm just kidding, I love you. I'm sorry. I can't play this game.
Tell Sebastian I said hi, and how is he?
Oh yeah, he says hi. Oh no, I'm sorry. Ow. Ow, that hurt.
What's he doing here?
She smacked me. Ow. This Spencer, you get me in trouble.
Or something?
I don't know, probably. she messed up my headphones. No, she just smacked me. Cotton headed Ninny Muggins.
What?
This game is so sick.
Evan, how many views do you have?
I have 2, I think.
Mom
shit.
And dad.
Yeah, mom and dad.
My dad. Did I tell you how my grandmother found my YouTube channel?
Oh my god.
She fucking found it and she called me and she's like, I'm not impressed with your slang, Spencer. I'm like, what the hell are you talking about? I've seen the link to your YouTube video. You were playing GTA 5 and I was like, what about it? And she's like, oh, I didn't like it. And I was like, so why'd you watch it? And you're like, well, I just want to know why you use that language. Like, because when me and my boys are going to play, we're not going to look out for
the I can't play the game!
Oh, my mic just unplugged.
Oh, don't drop the gate. Don't.
He is baller. Yes, got one. Fucking sweet. Back up. Strike me more of a fangit ass nigga. Okay, put up your fucking shit. Or maybe he does have a shit up on his fucking glitch, man. Holy shit, it's already 8:15, what the fuck? Dude, I thought I was like 6, holy shit. The
buddy. Come on, you're a fucking recruit. That's not the best idea, kid. This isn't fucking Call of Duty, kid. This is why I cannot wait for Christmas noobs, because they're gonna be easy to kill. They fucking suck at this game, and they look like fucking faggots. Literally, like, legit shit. Fuck. I ain't got no food for the y'all. This is why we cannot have recruits playing. Cause they fucking sick. Okay. You just got wrecked by a 416. Okay. Sometimes I question America. If it's actually sane. My finger smells funny. Hey, Avenue there. I'm gonna get off. Hey,
no, baby. Oh, I fucking left. What a whore. It's just me, guys. Hitting people leave the party like that. I don't think you could hear me. Yeah, but I hate this map. For fucking sure. I don't even fucking care, bro. That lag, bro. At least you top 10. Ooh, top 10. That was so bad. I don't even know how to deal with my life anymore. Like, I... There's still more, bro? It's kind of annoying. It gets, like, repetitive. I'm pretty good at... I'm pretty sure I'm good at San Diego. Making up my own world. I'm gonna start doing the ATV section of it. Fuck. Think it's gonna drop? Oh god, my mic unplugged. Like my headphones, cause I wear Beats when I play. Oh shit, fuck. That would suck in real life. Oh, yeah, I'm good at this one. I thought. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. I just gained, like, 5 places. I don't understand how that was with. That was kind of a scrub, but... Oh, what the? I don't even. Oh my god, that was like a gigantic ass crash. This last time I played this, I was semi good. I'm gonna be quiet for a couple of minutes, guys. I'm gonna try to actually win this race. god. Only 10 seconds up. What the fuck? I'm not gonna finish in the last bit. Oh my god, that pissed me off. I'm trying to hook my friend Spencer up. He said the only thing that he's actually done with her girl is hug. And I'm like, what the fuck have you missed in your life? Because I've gone all the way multiple times. And I just feel bad for him. Like, dude, you kind of missed out on life. Oh, bullshit, bro. Yeah, never mind. I'm gonna shut up. Yes. 8th and then 7th right up here. Oh, come on, every time, bro. My God! I'm gonna restart this shit, I swear. I'm gonna rage quit. Just because I can't even right now. Fuck! I don't even know why I'm restarting. Fucking hate prudes. Oh shit, what was that, bruh? A horrible ass corner. What was that? Oh my god, man. Oh my god, bro. What's up with all these shit corners? Oh, yep. See, that guy just goes. Got banned 58. No, I'm gonna add him to my friends. I'm gonna add him. Got banned 58. Just sent me a friend request. And if you guys have PS4, hit me up. Gamertag is Game Changer OP. Hit me up. Oh my fucking vagina. What the clitoris? That was a 360, that was kind of cool. I think 360s on dirt bikes look pretty awkward. Or at least to me. I fucking hate when my Honda's do that. Oh my god, I hate when that happens, bro. Like, sometimes you just slide around and it really pisses me off. Because then you have to turn around and all these freaking bikes are coming at you, so it's really hard to turn the fuck around. Like, 25 bikes around you. Got banned, sent me a message, bro. I'll be right back. I don't know. I'm gonna try to fucking... I'll check that message in a minute. Oh, what the fuck happened here? See, this guy clearing it. Fuck. Like, what the hell, bro? Like, I can never clear that, like, ever, and it pisses me off. I clear it, like, one out of every five fucking times. Oh my fucking god! You know what? I'm gonna check that message right fuck now. Let me... Okay, yeah, yeah, you're probably gonna kick my ass, because I'm not that great at this game, so, okay. What do you want to do, I was personally thinking Supercross. Look at that. Right there. Let's say three locations. No. Two locations. Which one do I like? I like this one, I'm pretty sure. I do like Toronto. Okay, and I'll invite you in a minute if you're watching the stream. want to invite a friend. Hey, what's up, got banned?
Yo, how are you doing?
Good, how are you? Are you one of my subscribers?
I don't think I hit the subscribe.
Okay, cool. But yeah, are you watching my stream? Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. You can join my game whenever you want, bro. Thank you for watching. But yeah, I'm gonna be playing a lot more Rainbow Six. What? Yeah. Yeah, but I'll play Black Ops 3 with you if you want.
I'm already socially super
good. Okay, cool. Yeah, but this game's actually really cool. I got it the other day. Christmas money. Session set up. Yeah, okay. You know what? I've not tried this ATV fucking 450 shit yet. Okay, I'm gonna try this. Oh, there he is. Okay, I'll get back at the start in a second. I'll be right back at the start. What's up, Mom?
Hey, buddy.
You have to go to bed on time tonight. Oh, shit. Where the fuck's the start?
You gotta wake up early, Mom.
Oh, the start's right over here.
You're playing online?
Okay, I think I found it. Oh, there you are. Okay, I found the start. Come back to the starting line.
What are you talking about?
The starting line?
Yeah.
Evan.
Okay, I'm gonna change my player setup really quick.
Who are you talking to?
No one, why?
What do you mean no one? You're talking to someone.
I don't know. What the fuck? Why do you care?
You gotta wake up.
Oh, what the fuck? Why isn't it letting me go backwards? Let me fucking... Ready? Wait, pull up a little bit. Okay, ready? Okay. Go. Oh, shit. Oh god, I did the same thing as you now! Oh no, I did it again! What the fuck's going on? No! I'm just getting fucked up right now. Jesus, you're probably way ahead of me now. Yeah, you have to be pretty far ahead of me now. Just kept going right off that part. Yeah, see how far behind I am now? Jesus, I am so far behind. What? I messed up pretty bad back there, because it usually resets you like back, like on track, but no, it reset me so bad. Mm-hmm. that cut life though. Oh, I caught up to you. I'm just kidding. I cut a little bit. So semi-be a little bit close. Shit. Oh. Yeah, I'm not that good, but it's whatever. I heard that the ATVs were kind of faster. You want to try that? I kind of want to go to the start. And like, you still stay on your bike. Switch to 250 though. Like, you go into the Posman. Oh, you're on a 250? I was on a 450, I think. No, I was on a 250. Okay, go back to the start really quick. Okay, are you here? Okay, you can set when to go.
Ready, set, go.
Oh god, no, come on, frickin' hard block. Yeah, you seem to be pretty good at this game.
Oh yeah, what'd you play it on?
What?
What game, what system did you play it on before?
I played it on, like, the PlayStation... Whoa, what did I just find? I played it on the PlayStation 3.
Oh, yeah?
Did you look
at the leaderboards on PlayStation 3?
No. I didn't play online. I was, like, freaking 8. And I didn't play this game. I played, what was it? Untamed. Hayes Dab. That's fresh. I like that. Is he your friend?
Yeah.
Straight, do you guys smoke? Do you guys smoke pot?
I don't know.
I'm guessing he does. 22. Yeah. I feel ya. I'm gonna fucking switch.
Hey, bro.
Did you join the party?
Yeah.
Oh, sure. Okay, I kinda wanna... Okay, I saw me at the starting line. Cause I'm starting the event.
No, what is there?
So Oh my god. Guys are probably just gonna fuck with me. Like, fuck me up. Damn, bro. You guys are actually really good. Are you guys still on the 250s? I'm using a 450 and you guys are still beating me.
He's on a 450.
Oh. Do you know how to unlock the mini bike? I never figured that out.
Yeah.
How do you?
Pretty much everything.
Oh, really? That sucks. Do you have the mini bike unlocked?
Not on PS4.
Yeah. Oh my god, bro. I wanna do something. I wonder if it brings you guys with me. Oh, did it kick you guys out? Or no?
No.
Oh, okay.
No, dude.
Oh, okay. I wanted to... What was I gonna do? Oh, I wanted an online match. I wasn't gonna do national. I was gonna do rhythm racing. You should do the rhythm one. That one's fun. Okay. Yeah, I'll invite you guys to that one too.
Hey, talk, you pussy.
You puss. I can't say he's a pussy. I don't know. Okay. Player setup. Okay. I'll invite you, bro. Oh shit. Oh, we're starting it. Shit, these guys are really good. Oh shit. Damn. And not win. Oh, you won.
Yep, and I'm probably on the smallest bike.
Yep. That's awesome. I'm gonna race them on a 125 just for the heck of it.
450, 450, 450.
Excuse him. Do you have to leave this? Oh no, it's going. It's counting down. Okay, cool.
Hey, do you? Husqvarna's are out now too.
Oh really? Husqvarna's are actually. Fuck.
Should be out. The KTM are out now. Should the Husqvarna should be out now too.
What? What about them?
Should be out on the game.
Oh really? They don't even have, like, the names on them. Like, the name brand. They don't have, like, Hondas.
Not yet.
They should. That'd be pretty cool.
The Husqvarna's.
When's all this shit gonna come out?
I don't know when they release it.
Yeah. Oh my fucking god. Oh, he started another race, damn it. I wanna change my bike. Oh my god, yeah. Jesus. Jesus, no. Oh my god, no. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Jeez, I suck. I should go drink some bleach.
My 258.
Jeez, I can't. I don't know, like, how? Because whenever I go to, like, launch, I go to ride, and then, like, it slows down. I don't know how to get it to, like, stay with the speed.
Just keep tapping your clutch.
Oh, yeah. Oh, damn. 2, 1. Grenade. Yeah.
Jesus.
Wait, I'm gonna change my freaking thing. Oh shit. I'm gonna try to race you guys on the 125 and get my ass kicked. What's
hey,
up?
Hey, are you fucking pussy? I thought you said you were fast on this game. Even your old times, I fucking smacked pretty much every one of them on a 250. Why?
I feel like...
If I can smack you on a fucking 250, why would I have to get on a one? Yeah, I do. I do. Because I'm faster on the 250. You tell me who else has hit a fucking 49 on mini on a fucking 250. Nobody.
Fucking Haze, you got in my way, what the fuck? I'm gonna go drink some bleach, what the fuck? I can't even... I'm on a 125, damn it! Fuck, am I on a 125? Yeah, I'm gonna go fucking chug some rubbing alcohol.
He does that on a daily basis.
Yeah. Oh my god.
321 on the 250.
Christ.
Playing with the fakie.
No, I'm gonna get on the 250. I don't care. Actually, I might even try to go quad on you guys.
Really? The 250 on this game is so fast. Because honestly, who do you think the top five fastest people in this game are? Just take a guess. In this game. Dub. Earlier? Yeah, he's been running hot in the fucking tourneys.
Yeah, I'm getting a fucking 450.
Nah, he's been running hot in the tourneys. He's second place on tourneys. Flash.
Is Flash a YouTuber?
No. He goes... Yeah, I'm third. He goes Flash, Dub, me, and then Bomb. See, the fucking KTMs are out.
Oh, what the fuck? I crashed.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that sucked. I am fucking getting anally raped by a donkey. Yeah, fuck that. Oh my. You know what? I'm fucking turning around.
That wheelie glitch.
Wait, what's the wheelie glitch?
What's a wheelie glitch? Tire.
What does it do?
It makes you go faster. Here you are. You just have to go re-download them. Yeah, when they come out. The fucking KTMs and Husqvarna's just dropped. I mean, they just dropped. Just dropped.
Oh yeah, I've seen them. I saw them in the store. Are they gonna bring Hondas in?
One of the guys in here.
Are they gonna put Hondas in?
Yeah,
are you gonna put
Hondas, they'll put Yamahas, they'll put Gowies, they'll put Suzuki's. I'll put everything. Yeah, it says when you look at that KTM, like next race, this white knuckles one, after it. It does have white on it. He's on the gate. Yeah, he's still on the gate. Oh, no, he's not. He just took off. Here, I'll jump on the 450 just to satisfy you, bro.
What's up, guys?
What up, Lizzie?
What's up, fat boy?
Fat boy, Fahad. I weigh like a buck 60.
You weigh heavy. You're heavier than me, so you're fat.
I'm also older than you.
Sure. I weigh 120 something.
How tall are you guys?
I'm 5'10.
I'm like 6'2.
I don't want it on my bed. So wait, what just dropped? KTM and Husqvarna?
Yeah.
Is that what you're on? Is that a KTM?
Nope. And this is why I don't ride the 450s. These things are fucking duty.
Nah, 250's fast, bro. Trust me.
I can keep up with anybody on this game. anybody on a 250.
Yo, ouch, is that a KTM?
He's not in the party, bro.
You guys wanna go to game chat?
Fuck no. Sounds
he doesn't even have a mic anyway.
Oh,
sounds
yeah.
Raspy as fuck. Hey, he's trying to get a good look at that KTM.
There you go. No, he'll be up on the podium. You want it.
KTM don't look that bad. I mean,
oh, that's a 350 too.
Yeah.
Oh no, it's a 450. It looked like it said 350 on the side of it.
Mhm. Of course they would drop the KTMs and Husqvarnas. Fuck. Well, I don't want the Cowies.
Yeah.
The Cowies.
Dude, the Cowies are bad, bro.
Now I want my Suzuki back.
Cow,
I want my double
Yamaha
preload back too.
Why is it?
That's all I want. I want my double preload and I want my Suzuki.
How do you get. Wait, what's a double preload?
You can't do a double preload in this game. Yeah, that's why he's at the bottom of the fucking leaderboards.
Wait, who is?
Panic.
Oh. I'm in sixth.
Dude, I'm at like zero. I've got last in every fucking race.
Hmm? No, I'll go to work tomorrow. I know.
Did you really?
Yeah, I got a shit ton of one number ones on them 250.
I'm fourth on Phoenix.
Number two on Phoenix was a 250. I don't want Stuart compound. You ain't gonna beat shit. Really?
Bitch, are you dumb? Like,
how do you throw a console away?
Alright, dude, I'm about done with these straight rhythms.
Yeah, why the fuck would you throw the Xbox away?
God, did you leave because I won?
No, I left because they're fucking too short. I don't want to race and have to fuck. You wait more time waiting for the race than you actually.
That's true. You go to the PlayStation store.
No, you don't. You go to Moto Depot. You go to Moto Depot and they're fucking there.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You go to Moto Club Depot. But you can buy it at the PlayStation store. Because it sends you to the PlayStation store.
I'd have you to download everything.
Stop screaming! Oh damn, get told. Yeah, I'm gonna go. Oh wait, yo, I'll join the shit. Ow! Yo, shit, my freaking hair is caught in my headphones. Yo, this hurts like a bitch, yo. Ow!
Yeah, get pussy.
Ow. Ow.
How old are you, Callie?
Your mom's 15. A whore. 15. Yo, I'm 14.
I'm 15.
Straight.
I don't sound Hayes, 15.
Hayes is 13.
Yeah, you sound like 17.
I don't believe you're 13.
I'm 12.
I don't fucking believe you're 12 either, man.
Why?
Because you sound older than fucking 12. You sound like 17, 18.
How old do I sound?
You sound about 15.
Me?
I sound 15?
No, not you, Ben. Ben, you sound like 18, 19.
Yeah, I'm actually 14.
I'm 16.
Do you guys have your license?
Not yet.
What's your license?
Hey, right? I drive without one. What are you talking about?
Yeah.
I don't need one.
I do too. Well, because I can't get mine.
I'm older than anybody in this lobby by a couple years. I guarantee it. I'm going to say I'm older than anybody in this lobby by like 3 years. The thing is, how old are you? Yeah, almost 4 years.
Now jeez, you're almost 22. Jesus.
I'm going to Vegas. I already got all my shit, coffee and tickets purchased, good to go.
I can't watch Daytona after fucking Dale Earnhardt died. I can't watch it anymore.
Yeah, buddy. What happened, game? They're okay.
Not really.
They're not that good.
They're not like 250 good. I mean, unless you're fucking Goss and do steroids or is on steroids.
Yeah, but you see his fucking times he throws down. He's always on like the 18th lap.
True.
He makes that shit where it's fucking flat, a flat track. That's the only way he pulls his times. Yeah. I have the second fastest fucking lap time on this track. And I did it in a fucking 4. Oh, Cal, you dick lick. I did it in a 4 lap race. And I didn't fucking race 10. This fucking new controller is just fucking me up.
Why do you got a new controller? Why'd you get a new controller? Fucking what's wrong with the other ones?
Because I only had one.
I still have this. My controller will be a fucking year old Christmas Day.
I'm just saying I only had one.
I love to change up. I'm off the track. Hey, after this track, can we do Denver for like maybe 6-7 laps? Because I can't, for some odd fucking reason, I'll do perfect and I'll fuck up. That track, like, I can't get a fast lap. Like, I'll fucking be perfect. The track just hates me and it won't let me get a fast lap. Is it just us three?
Yeah.
Oh. Fucking Vic, I don't know. Oh, that's me. I keep falling off the berm. Yeah, I'm done. I'm falling off the berm way too much.
Callie, where are you sitting in the points?
Six.
Look, I just ran the third fastest time ever. And I fucked up.
I
What are you running, Ace? One minute? What are you doing? Yeah, I just fucked this whole lot. Done. Done, skis. Damn it, dude. Hey, I would've been. I should've had a 50, but I hit the fucking tough box at the very end. Oh, you know. Life's a bitch. Of course, that was a hot clap, and I fucking smacked the truck off. And I smacked him again! Smacked the truck off twice and still got a 5201. Get on my level. Mmm. Huh? I didn't have my rear view mirrors on. Come on, Hayes, did you think I'd be slow even without the double preload? Fuck, I only put it on 5 laps, my bad.
Thank you.
Yeah.